degree in physical therapy, but plans to eventually go back to school and become a pediatrician. At the height of the pandemic, this 24-year-old volunteered to make PPE frontline workers. Thank you, Philippines.
Ambassador for her country's Department of Education. This 24-year-old cum laude graduate and rap fan works as a teacher and enjoys writing stories and acting in her spare time. Philippines!